sympathy. I know they hold the location of the shattered fragments of the lost crystal.
Why do you think your fellow ancients hid the fragments in the first place? So slimy snakes like you couldn't find them and abuse their power.
Those frightened fools were too weak to harness this power. And now they are dust. As the last remaining ancient, the crystal is mine by right.
Hi, Amy. What's up?
Fighting for my life with the fate of the world in the balance. You know, the usual.
Hey! Who's that?
You'll tell me what I want to know, little girl.
I don't think so.
What you think is exactly what this device will reveal.
Amy? Who are you?
You can call me Lyric. Or Master. Honestly, once I read the location of the crystal fragments from Amy's brain, I don't care what you call me.
Amy! I gotta get Tails and the gang. Oh, Lyric, you are so gonna get the big beat down! We need to talk to him.
What's going on?
That's what we want to know. Why'd you attack us? Where's Amy?
Back off! You're more annoying than usual. None of this is making sense. This thing I remember, I was talking to... Lyric.
Lyric! I knew this stinker was in cahoots with the rotten reptile!
I don't work for anyone. this?
This thing's scrapped now, but it's clearly some advanced tech. Like a mini neural bypass switch. A mind control device.
Methods! You cost me a valuable asset when you damaged my device.
Lyric, where's Amy, you spineless freak?
Safe. For the moment, we're having the most delightful conversation.
Why don't you come here and face me?
I'm far too busy peeling back the layers of Amy's brain like a rotten onion. Once she leads me to the crystal fragments, I'll have the power of a god, and I'll grind you all under my heel.
You don't have a heel, you're a snake!
I'll hunt him down and make him pay for using me.
Shadow, wait! Okay, let's follow him into the city, see if we can find any clues about Amy.
Huh?
Reptiles can regenerate their parts.
Great work, guys. We beat them.
Yes! Yes, I did.
Fools! I haven't survived all these eons to be defeated by inferiors like you. After this weapon turns you meddlers into abstract art, I'll gather the crystal fragments and build my empire.
Clearly.
Man, I wanted to do that.
Does it matter who did it as long as it's done?
We all couldn't kick him off the airship, Amy. And you know why?
No, why?
Because we're a team! We got beaten to the punch, or in this case, the kick as a team. We can raise our heads proudly, knowing that we traveled all this way just to watch somebody else finish the job. When we walk down the streets and people whisper, those are the ones who couldn't quite save the day. Almost, but not quite. We'll smile together because we didn't do it as a team. I finally understand teamwork. And it's beautiful.
That was pathetic.
Styx may have taken the long way to get to the point, but she's right. We beat Lyric together as a team.
And I'm leaving alone as your superior.
Too bad that guy is such a hard case. He'd be a great addition to Team Sonic.
You mean Team Knuckles?
Team Sonic.
Team Knuckles.
Guys?
Team Sonic.